Let's evaluate these logs. Recall that a logarithm is an exponent. To evaluate log base 3 of 9, we ask 3 raised to what power is 9? 3 squared equals 9. So log base 3 of 9 equals the exponent 2. 3 to what power is 27? 3 cubed is 27. So log base 3 of 27 is the exponent 3. 3 to what power is 22? There's no integer that works there, so we can't find the exact answer mentally, but we can estimate it. Well, we found that log base 3 of 9 is 2, and 22 is greater than 9, so the log base 3 of 22 must be greater than log base 3 of 9, or greater than 2. Log base 3 of 27 equals 3, and 22 is less than 27, so log base 3 of 22 must be less than log base 3 of 27, so less than 3. Log base 3 of 22 is not an integer, but it must be between 2 and 3. Let's estimate log base 6 of 20. Our base is 6. Let's find powers of 6. Well, 6 to the first power is 6, and 6 to the second power is 36. And 20 is between 6 and 36. So log base 6 of 20 must be between the exponents 1 and 2. For log base 2 of 20, we need to find powers of 2 that 20 is close to. Well, 2 to the first equals 2. That's way too small, way smaller than 20. So let's jump up to 2 to the fourth. That equals 16. That's pretty close to 20. 2 to the fifth is 32. So 16 and 32, 20 is between 16 and 32, so log base 2 of 20 is between the exponents 4 and 5. And we're not using 2 to the first equals 2, that was too small, so between 4 and 5. Log 75 doesn't have a base written. Recall that means this is a common log, and the base is understood to be 10. 10 to the first is 10. Is 100. 75 is between 10 and 100. So log of 75 is between the exponents 1 and 2. For log 2720, we are again looking for powers of 10. We want powers of 10 that bring us close to 2720. Well, 10 to the third is 1,000, three zeros, exponent 3, and 10 to the fourth has four zeros, so 10,000. 2720 is between 1,000 and 10,000. So log of 2720 is between the exponents 3 and 4. For log base 7 of 5, we're looking at powers of 7. Well, 7 to the first power is equal to 7, and that's already greater than 5. So log base 7 of 5 has to be less than the exponent of 1. Well, we call that 7 to the 0 power equals 1. So 5 is between 1 and 7. So the log base 7 of 5 is between the exponents, which are 1 and 0, but let's put them in order, 0 and 1. For log of 3, we need powers of 10. Again, 10 to the first power, which is 10, is all 10 is already greater than 3. So log of 3 is again between 0 and 1.